my goodness, this is the aftermath of a pursuit that started in Denver and ended in Lakewood. Denver police got a call about someone making threats near West Alameda and Lowell. Two people jumped into a car and took off. Police used a pit maneuver to stop the car, and it flipped. One person was arrested. The second got away. We'll be right back.